directors of a Russian choir during a summer program. Our first master's degree in music, which we get in Russia, it was a Russian folk theater. So what we do here is what we learned in Russia. We have about 45-50 American students at our choir. There is no selection. Everybody is welcome. So if people like to learn how to sing, how to dance, how to play instruments, they are coming to Russian choir. So through singing, it's amazing because they can speak much, much better. We repeat the same words several times. We make a recording of all songs on the website. We have a website of our choir. They are listening, they are singing, they are learning. For American students, through singing in Russian, they can get better pronunciation. Also, we spend our free time to help students, you know, to work with the pronunciation or to work with dance. So we try to help from all sides.
At the end of the program, they can speak language, they understand, they can go to the cinema, they can sing, they write, of course.
Middlebury, it's a part of our life, because every year we're waiting for next Middlebury. You know, it's our life from one Middlebury to second. That's what I mean, year by year. Yeah, it's 12 years. I think it's a big part of our life.